Hi guys, a quick announcement about Witcher 3 modding videos. For those of you who were hoping for a video this week, I am afraid it's going to be late. I am working on one. I have been researching a visual mod that you guys have asked me to cover, but it took a little longer than I thought. I now have all of the footage I need, I think, but I haven't done the editing, I haven't created a script, so it's going to be a little longer, probably next week. But it might be delayed even further because Nexus Mod Manager has a new release and I'm definitely making a full-blown tutorial for that. I'm probably also going to make a couple of other videos, shorter videos discussing certain issues, hopefully one of them pretty soon. But the main tutorial could take quite a bit of time and that is a bit of a priority for me because it covers so many different games. So bear with me. I am still working on the Witcher 3 modding video. I'm just a little behind at the moment.